Hello, I'm cgian. This is a quick video to show how to add text and edit text in Photopea. After starting Photopea, we can go to here to create a new project, and then we can choose templates. I will choose FB events image, and I keep this setting and create a new project. And then I press Ctrl 0 to view fix. Next, we can add text. We can go to type 2, or we can use shortcut T to use type 2. Or we can click and hold to choose vertical type 2. In this tutorial, I will use horizontal type 2, so I choose it, and then we can click on the artboard and add the text. I type add text, and then it is quite small, so we can make selection for the text. Make sure that we select all the text. We can press Ctrl A to select all, and then we can go to size. We can increase the size here. Or we can type the value. I type 200 pixels. Next, we can change the font. We can change other fonts, something like this. And also, we can search the fonts. I go back to DjVu. And then we can change the style. We can change it to bold. And we can change the color. For example, we can change it to red. We can change another color. I pick it to blue, and we can change the value. For example, if you using the sale market, you can type the value here, or we can type the code here. And I click OK to apply it. Next, we can go to the three dots. We can add the outline by using stroke, and we can increase the width to 10 pixels. Also, we can change the color here. I go back to black. Oops. And then we can unfill the color. Just keep the outline by using check the box stroke. I go back to fill the color in blue. And next we can make alignment to left, to center, or to white. I go back to left. And then if you want to make distortion, we can use warp. For example, we can change the style. I pick arc. And we can change the band ratio, we can change the distortion in horizontal, and we can change the distortion in vertical. Something like that. And if we're happy with this, we can press OK. Next, we can go to confirm to apply the test. Actually, we have another option to change the character. We can go to character. And we have many options to change the character, and we can change the alignment in the background. So if we want to move the text, we can use move tool and click and drag to the positioning you want. And if you want to have further editing, we can use type 2, click it, and click on the text, and we can type to edit. So this is how we can add text and edit text in Photopea. Thank you for watching this video. Hope this helped. Please subscribe this channel. More video will be shared with you. I'm cgian. See you in the next video. Bye bye.